Brothers and sisters, at this midday hour, we take a few moments to pray for those who asked us to pray for them, those whom we promised to pray for, our family members and friends, those in need of God's special care. As we unite with so many around the world, we pray for God's peace, grace, mercy, and healing. We make this prayer in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.